mean, Mr. Bubbles?
None of that regulation stuff always slows things down.